Already thank God for the life of his servant, the apostle over this commission, Bishop David Oyedepo, whose birthday is tomorrow. Amen. Hallelujah. Think about the tremendous things that God has done, not only in our congregation, but in the entire world, through his servant, Bishop Oyedepo. Amen. I like us, even though in absentia, sing a birthday song to him. In addition to the prayer we have prayed for him, knowing fully well that every time you pray for God's servant, the blessing comes back to you. How many of you believe that? So we will rejoice with him and with his family by singing the birthday song. I'm sure the choir is ready for us. Please take a lead. Or take the lead and we will sing along with you. Let's go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Sing happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Amen. We'll sing it one more time and happy birthday, dear Papa. Amen. You put that so that it can be clear who the song is going to. Amen. Now, take it one more time. I'm sure, choir, you'll get it up.
Happy birthday, dear Papa. Happy birthday.
What is worth doing is worth doing well. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Papa. Amen. Did you get that? Oh, you need some help? Okay, let's
happy
go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
On the behalf of the entire congregation in Goshen and the church network in the entire globe, home mission, foreign mission, we'd like to today say a very warm and grateful happy birthday to you, God's servant, the apostle over this commission, our father in the faith. We extend our goodwill to you today and give you all of the blessing of God that you deserve. You, our wonderful mother, the children and grandchildren, and the entire family, we say to you again, happy, happy birthday to you. Amen. God is